What a grand final we have on our hands at Amy Park. Scott Jamieson.